some areas outside of our state. It's bringing an old conversation back to the forefront. Should we change our flag? 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswig has this special report.
It's been over a decade since the Mississippi flag made these types of waves.
Nobody has been able to name one industry that didn't come to Mississippi because of that flag.
Whatever it takes to change the flag of the state of Mississippi.
That was April of 2001. Mississippi voters flooded voting booths that year. They voted to keep our state flag the way it is now, with the Confederate battle emblem in the top left corner. In August 2010, the SEC said Mississippi's flag could be a problem for bringing baseball tournaments to the state. Craig Maddox, the SEC's assistant commissioner for championships, said back then that the emblem would not be a 100% deal breaker, but it would be one of several factors considered. This year, the state flag is making new headlines. A California Bar Association urged Orange County to remove our flag from their civic center. The letter claimed that the Confederate symbol is linked to racism, oppression, and violence. Chuck Bound is chief of staff for the Sons of Confederate Veterans.
And I know what that flag means, and it doesn't mean what they said it means. They can say that. There are people that think that. But I know that's not what that flag was put there for, or what it, in my opinion, should represent.
Governor Bryant responded to that same claim in an interview with 16 WAPT.
People of this state spoke to that. I was surprised by a group of people in California that have such huge debt and real problems within their state, and they're worried about the Mississippi state flag.
When you get through voting, you put it back in the sleeve like this and let this red initial show.
Back at that flag election in 2001, 65% of Mississippi voters said keep the flag intact.
The Confederate symbol may be the history of, but you have people riding around with Confederate flags and using it on a hateful way. And that's the image that they have given the flag.
You know, the Klan hijacked that flag, and most of the people in Mississippi don't even think about it in the ways that people are accusing us.
It has such an ugly history.
State Representative Kenny Wayne Jones says the flag needs to go. Jones says it's not just an image issue, it's an economic one.
Do you think we're losing jobs,
I know
businesses?
All over. We're not competitive. It's not selling itself. Nobody, this gives the wrong impression. Big business, they wouldn't want to come.
There's a lot of other things that need to be changed in Mississippi before the flag does to help us economically.
Bond says the current flag is a piece of Mississippi history. But in Jackson, convention center leaders admit they've had some people shy away from the state flag.
What have they asked you?
Well, what they've asked is it in advance of the event that they asked me that we only set the American flag, or if they get here and they see both flags on the stage, they would ask that we take the state flag off and only set the American flag prominently.
On the internet, you're likely to find images of revamped state flags. One Pinterest account holder claims he's putting his ideas for a new design in the public eye now.
I think in the process of Mississippi trying to heal and sell itself to become the state that we can, this needs to go. I don't make any beefs about it. This needs to go.
Meanwhile, the governor calls the flag flap ancient history. He says Mississippi is doing fine without changing its long-held traditions.
If you look at, again, where this state is moving forward and how fast we're growing in our economy, it doesn't seem to have been slowing us down. I don't think it will. I think other states need to worry about their problem. Let us grow.
In Jackson, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
We want to hear what you think tonight. Call our Feedback 16 line at 601-355-1616. That brings us to our InstaPoll 16. More than 1,600 of you have already weighed in to let us know if you think the flag should be changed. So far, 30% say yes, the flag should be changed. 70% say it should stay the same. To vote, call or text 601-980-4416. Text 1 for yes and 2 for no.